Game time. Game time.
Enter
Welcome to Worldwide Technology Soccer Park for the 56th Boys Soccer Championships.
Association reminds all spectators that the purpose of this contest is to drink on this day.
For the Wildcats, in goal number 33, Jacob Steinbaker. Number 20, Shia Heitch. Number 23, Chris Fisher of Broadcast is this game. No consent of Fisher is prohibited. This includes losing programs like Facebook Live or YouTube. To get any transmission or broadcast of today's game, nothing consent of Fisher is prohibited.
First run attempt. One point for Bailey, so it's 4-2 and half in favor heading into round three.
Because they know they get 40 minutes of the same thing of us coming at them. Can you stop us? Again, try it again, next 40 minutes.
Okay. And Bailey puts the tie.
Over the second half for Western and 24.
No, but he has a sixth sense for me, you know?
Levi does.
Yeah. We have a special connection.
Final.
Let's go! We eat those!
And then to the final. Not the promised land, but it's nice. Hey, let's get the bag. Get stuck. Lie down here in the corner.
You did what you have to do in the first half to put you in a position where you can, in a sense, control the game, right? Second half wasn't pretty, but we got the job done, okay? I know some of that, if we took our foot off the pedal a little bit, we had the game already in hand, I get that, okay? But you did what you had to do to get to this point, and guess what? Tomorrow you play for the state final.
Let's go!
Play for the state final, so you have one more game to go. Down to you and one of these two teams behind us. You have done what you needed to do to get here. Well done. Okay? Tonight, you rest, you get ready, okay? Drink some fluids. I don't know, put some IVs in both legs. I don't know, just do something. But you gotta be ready to go tomorrow, okay? Hey, listen. Well done today. Okay? Well done today. We took care of business early. You put yourself in a position where you knew this game. It was going to be hard for them to come back, so well done. Tomorrow's going to be a much different game. Your mentality has to be different to the game tomorrow, but after tomorrow, you get a long way, so you leave it on the field. There's no other game. Okay? If you work hard to get to this point, enjoy it, it's worth it, we're going to be state champs tomorrow. All right, let me pray. Father, thank you for the group of guys, thank you for the students, thank you for the dedication, the passion, the commitment, the sacrifices, and as we stand in the to us. We pray that you help and restore us. We are ready for tomorrow and have the opportunity now to
remember who loved us, who did. Number 10 is Hayden. Make a bigger
blessed us. And we are grateful for that. Protect us as we go home. We all these things are ready to do. Catch on three. One, two, three.
Yes!
Good work, boys.
What'd you say?
Hayden.
Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden. Hayden.